I'd like to make it clear that that video was intended for my friends and not the public. If you are the public, I personally dislike you.
Jesus.
Please put that in.
Why are you still here? Hey.
Oh, that was good.
We could say basically, you know, we met through our job, yeah. And then how we kind of decided to start working together.
Can I say what I thought when I met you?
No, I'm worried, but sure.
Okay,
I'm worried, but sure. All right, let's start off all names, and then you can.
Oh, how
start.
About we like clap by like hitting each other's hands?
Sure. So,
like,
ready?
Yeah.
Ow.
Hey guys, it's me, Alec,
and it's me, Jason,
and
this is NDBaker93.
Yeah, so we're gonna talk a bit about how we met. So. You see, I met Jerison when we had the same job at Cutco together. You see, he noticed that I had a Cutco bag when I was at Kennedy Plaza waiting for the bus to get there. And he started talking to me. And when he did, I was like, okay, either this guy is going to ask me for a cigarette, ask me for money, or try to tell me to not drop out of high school like him. But anyway, then...
Excuse you. All right, I didn't know that. Continue. Continue.
That's the old one. People and strangers talk to me. That's okay. Always what they
okay.
say.
Okay. Okay. Next.
Okay, but then, he actually was like really cool, and then we started talking about Cutco, and then we started joking around about sex changes, and he went on for like 10 minutes about how I could use my Cutco homemaker set to get breast augmentation surgery.
I forgot about that! Also, if you need knives, come to me. Jerison, ri4ctv.com/Jerison, I got you. Continue? So, breast augmentation. We started out just like working together there. We saw each other once a week. And then I met Nick and we started doing YouTube stuff together. And Alec and I bonded over the fact that we both did YouTube and we both had created comedy skits and stuff. And I thought he would be really interested in what we were doing. So I hit him up and I was like, hey, would you be interested in doing YouTube with me and a bunch of other people and kind of working on our, like, what we really want to do with our lives together? And Alec was like, same day he came. That same day that I messaged him, he showed up and we had a meeting and we kind of talked about things. He told us a little bit about his channel, and then him and Nick made plans to meet up, and then we all just started working together.
Yeah, so when we met up with Nick, well, I met up with Nick, when was that like? So we met
this
on
is a long ad. This is...
Anyway, I met with Nick. That's the Mustang 104. You should watch that. And hit that like button and like subscribe.
Yes, we are really excited for you to check out this comic. It's a lot of hard work between us and also the people in this room. Everybody here has contributed a little.
There's
and,
more
and
people here that you can kind of see a little bit.
Exactly. There's five of us in this room right now. Six people who have been really involved in the project, and we just want to say thanks to everybody, especially. This has been a good time, and we're gonna make more. So we hope you enjoy our comic.
Yeah,
it's gonna be bigger than Dragon Ball Z.
Hopefully, yeah, that'd be cool. Imagine
it will be.
Yeah, and also like, if you watch anime, like read my comic.